the dusty road. It's a motorcycle rider. Give me the open road desire. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, of course. We've got another lovely day, which is 22nd of July, and it's time to go. However, you might ask why. And I will tell you why, because there is absolutely gorgeous gorge to see. Can the gorge be gorgeous? Yes, it can. I will prove that to you. But I will also prove to you why the 360 cameras are not always the best. See? That's just one fly which hit it. Luckily though, the rear lens is still clean, because it's the rear one. However, the most interesting things are in front of us. Let me tell you one thing, that gorge is absolutely beautiful and gorgeous. However, it's quite short.
Ty. Ale to ta kamerka moja tego nie obejmie, wiem, a ty nagrywasz?
Nagrywam, ale... Krzak, wiesz tam.
See? Told you so. But hey ho, that road is actually the dead end, so it's time to clean the camera and go back. I think it looks much better with a clean camera, doesn't it? And yes, that was it. Not very long, but rather beautiful. But hey, it's time to go to the next spot. And look, police special force in action. But now, let's be serious for a second. We've got like 40 miles to go to the next spot, which will be... well, never mind, you will see that for yourself. But by the way, you can tell what the temperature just by looking at my jacket. If it's white, it means it's over 30. If it's black, it means it's below. Cool, hey? But anyway, we arrived at the new spot, and that is the village which is called Čičmany. And look, it is like an open-air museum. It really is. And they could easily record the Witcher movie here. So beautiful that we couldn't miss the picture. Nice, eh? But now we started to be seriously hungry. The only issue is there is nowhere to park. So eventually, after the third round, we decided to go to the restaurant at the start of the village. Yep, we didn't have the breakfast, but it was time for lunch.
Wyprażany syr, brędzowe haluszki.
That was, of course, the names of the dishes we ate, which is really similar to British fried cheese and something completely different. And also, what we are drinking here is called kofola, which is sort of Coca-Cola, invented somewhere in Czechoslovakia. But you know what? I actually like it a lot. It's much better than regular Coke. In the meantime, we finished eating and it was time to find a new route to the new spot. And what do you reckon? Will it be good? Well, it kinda is. How do you like it so far? I think I won't be embellishing a lot if I will say it's cool.
Tylko nagrałeś mój motor od strony niewydechu. No trudno. Ale w tamtą stronę jak szedł, to z wydechami. Chyba ten, zanurzyłem trochę, no na pewno. Ramę.
So, as you might realize so far, that was actually just a trick. I mean that Ford. We just spotted it on the left side of the road. And we said, that's pretty cool, let's ride it and let's record it. Well, we just wanted to make the video better. And were we successful? Tell me in the comments. But now we are close to another destination of today. But no, that's not it. This is just the... You know what? I don't know what that is, but it's kinda cheesy. But hey, it's also pretty cool. Now we are at our next destination.
Proszę bardzo. Oto pan, który łamie wszystkie przepisy. Parkuje pod bramą cudzą. O. A to jestem ja. I idę tam.
To pan, który zaparkował na zakazie nie tylko postoju, zatrzymywania się, ale również zakazie ruchu. Proszę bardzo, tam jest zakaz ruchu, tam jest motor tego pana, a tam idzie ten pan.
I już dzwonimy do prokuratury. O, ekspres jedzie, patrz! Dwójka dzieci była i pani z tyłu. Za dużo to się nie uda zobaczyć, szczerze. Chociaż trochę się uda. Zamek jest bardziej okazały niż to, co widzę. Ale to nic.
Well, that spot wasn't the best, so let's try to find another one. We will try to look around for a parking close to the castle. But you know what? We were not quite successful with that. But let me show you why. On the other hand, just look at that.
Yeah. Chłopaki tutaj, siema, Stefan, co tam u ciebie, Rycho, no, dobrze jest, nie, a teraz los zamków, gdzie jest dobry widok.
Zrobiłem ci wycieczkę na zamek.
Za darmo, takie są najlepsze. No. Wiesz, ja jeszcze sfilmuję, czy tam ktoś łazi. Bez biletu. No. Nie, ale też dużo. Tak poprawnie.
So yeah, that's the end of the castle for us. We were quite unsuccessful. Mostly because it was so hot that day that we decided not to park the bikes on the official parking, because the walk to the castle was so long that it would be ridiculous in motorcycle clothing. Typical issue, eh? Nevertheless, it's time to go to the next spot, which will be... You will see, it's not that far really. Did I already tell you that people here are rather religious? I think you might tell. And look at that crap. In the middle of the mountains, those terrible council flats. And that. And that. Bloody hell. And look at the beauty of the nearby towns. Communism was lovely, but thankfully it's gone now.
Pan pozwoli wywiadu chciałem od pana. Jak się pan szanowny czujesz na tych światłach? Pięknie za długo pan czeka na zielone? Jaka sztuczka!
Luckily, those blocks of flats are not everywhere. And when they are not present, it's gorgeous. And you may already tell another thing. The tarmac here is brilliant.
Zagrać! Ba, to jak będzie wolne po prawej, to zeska trzyma. Chyba, że będzie wolne po lewej.
And here we are.
No, we tu stoimy.
La 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 la, just bollocks. I'm saying, we are here, standing here, next to that amazing building. However, we've got something there. And look at that. Damn, I love this camcorder. It's seriously brilliant. Otherwise, we would just have to get there. But anyway, another religious thing. Some church or abbey or whatever that is. Well, I actually know what that is. However, it's not quite translatable. You had the name on the screen so you can do your research. And now look at my camera movements. It was some bloody wasp or something just trying to bite me. Unsuccessfully. So, let's get out of here. Isn't it interesting that the poorer the region is, the more churches are there? Well, at least in most cases. And now we are entering the town of Pańska Bystrzyca, and that will look slightly different than the previous towns. Lovely, eh? And it would be even better if you would turn right here. However, we turned left and it was still brilliant. In that town we also visited the multi-brand dealership because Paul wanted a helmet. But there was this bike and it was smashing, eh? But we didn't buy any helmets. There were some, of course. However, Paul decided that the helmet he's got right now is perfect. Look, it can't be any better. Or can it? But never mind the helmets, because the road here is brilliant and the views are smashing. And right now, my friends, we are somewhere in the middle of the lower Tatra mountains, which are pretty cool if you ask me. And we've booked our hotel somewhere here. Well, actually, it's not a hotel, it's a pension, which is more or less like bed and breakfast. So, we will get there in no time, but let's enjoy the ride first. We arrived, and what we've got here, the young Slovak girls are just staring at the bikes. Or possibly they are just having a laugh at the old geezers. But I seriously think that people in those rural places, in the Eastern Europe, they are still interested in motorcycles. But then it was time to take a few pictures, it was also a time to sort out the room, but most importantly, it was time for a beer. And not just any beer, it was simply my favorite Zlaty Bażant, which is the best beer in the world. But anyway, it's the end of that episode. Give us thumbs up and whatnot. Thanks for watching and see you in the next episode. Cheers!